These are the hands that immerse themselves in the spark of a first love.